everyone, I'm Ashley Kidd, and today I'm going to teach you the top 5 most common mistakes when learning how to wakesurf. Number 1 most common mistake is pulling yourself up with the rope. You want to let the boat do all the work. So keep your arms straight and let the boat pull you up. That's the easiest way to get up. Otherwise, you're gonna be pulling yourself, most likely just falling to the side. Second most common mistake is pulling yourself towards the boat with the rope. This happens when you're already up riding. I see a lot of people wrapping the rope around their arms, pulling themselves into the wave. You want to have your weight balanced evenly on the board to where the sweet spot's pushing you, and that's when you can let go of the rope. So you don't ever want to pull yourself towards the boat with the rope. You want to just leave the rope alone and let there be slack in it. Third most common mistake is carving around with the rope up and down the wave. Instead of learning to go back and forth towards the boat to find that sweet spot. So when you get up, you don't wanna just start automatically carving around and surfing the wave. You wanna learn how to let go of the rope. Fourth most common mistake is getting up and just dropping the rope. Just because you're up does not mean you're in the sweet spot on the wave. You wanna find that sweet spot so that the wave will push you. Then you have slack in the rope and then you can let go of it. So you gotta learn how to put weight on your front foot to come forward towards the boat and back foot to go back in the wave. Once you find that even amount, the wave will start pushing you and that's when you can let go of the rope. The fifth most common mistake is if you're falling out the back of the wave, I see a lot of people using their arms to paddle in the wave to try and come forward towards the boat. That's not gonna help you. The best way to get back in the wave is to put weight on your front foot or start pumping the board up and down the wave to shoot you towards the boat. Using your arms is not gonna get you forward. It's all in your lower body. It's all in your feet and your weight placement. If you're learning how to wakesurf and haven't quite figured it out yet, I hope these tips have helped you. Check out the rest of my videos to learn how to wakesurf the right way. The fifth most common mistake is, hold on, I'm failing.